Your most precious travel accessory this summer is going to be a small white piece of paper. Some destinations, cruise lines and major sports venues are already requiring travelers to provide proof that they have been fully vaccinated against COVID-19. Other businesses, like Krispy Kreme, are offering freebies and other perks to people who can prove they've been inoculated. If you are among the 48 million Americans who have been fully vaccinated against COVID-19, the only proof that you have received your COVID shots is typically your paper vaccination record card with the CDC logo in the upper corner. The vaccination card tells you what COVID-19 vaccine you received, the date you received it, and where you received it, but that information is not being stored in any centralized, easily searchable database. If you lose your card, you should return to the place you received your vaccination and ask for a replacement. If you do not receive a COVID-19 vaccination card at your appointment, contact the vaccination provider site where you got vaccinated or your state health department to find out how you can get a card, says the CDC website. That's easy enough if you were vaccinated at a pharmacy chain, but more difficult if you had to travel cross-state or interstate to be vaccinated at a drive-thru or pop-up event. All COVID-19 vaccination providers are required to report data within 72 hours in their state's immunization system, so there should be a backup record of your vaccination status there. The CDC has a list of the Immunization Information System, IIS, in each state, which is where to start if you need a replacement card and either can't remember where you were vaccinated or have difficulty contacting the facility. Digital vaccine passports may become a reality in the future, but for now your paper vaccination record card is an extremely valuable possession. Here are 5 easy ways to protect it for safekeeping. First and foremost, make a duplicate of your card. Keep a hard copy on file in a safe place. Laminating your vaccination card will make it more durable and protect it from wear and tear. Do this after you are fully vaccinated, so you can carry your card in your wallet or purse without damaging it. You can laminate your card yourself with self-adhesive laminating sheets available at most office supply stores. But an even easier, cheaper option is to have a professional laminate your vaccination card for you. Staples is providing free lamination of vaccination cards through May 1st. Office Depot, which also owns Office Max, will laminate vaccination cards for free for all fully vaccinated people through July 25th. Keep your vaccination card in case you need it for future use, says the CDC website. Consider taking a picture of your vaccination card as a backup copy. You should store an image of your COVID-19 vaccination record card in your photo library or a digital wallet on your smartphone, where it can be easily retrieved.